today. His name is Rich Evans. And Rich, can you tell me a little bit about what's going on inside today?
We're definitely going to blow your minds. We're chopping a top on a 2004 H2 Hummer. And we've got Scott Owens, Gil Russell, myself, Richard Wood, and his crew. So come out and see us, and you guys will have a blast.
Rich Evans called me and he said, hey, you want to go to another country and build a car with a shop? I said, yeah, sure. Too much work, too little time. Absolutely, I'm in.
I've been in business for 20 years and getting out of my shop and traveling and seeing what other people are doing on the other side of the globe is cool.
I think the first person I asked if was going is Ian.
My name's Ian Roussel. I'm a welder, fabricator, artist.
Ian is just mind-blowing. Dude, this guy is out of this world. Just a machine. He's a genius.
Rich explained to me that these were his hand-picked crew. That was the deal maker right there.
This is a dream team. This is what it's all about. This is the best of the best.
Why do you get me involved with this shit, Scott?
Day one, we walked into the shop, and I was convinced that we were not in a custom car shop.
I don't see many machines, I don't see a shear.
None of the typical things that I use were here.
See quarters, extension over there, quarter inch.
So it was like back to middle school technology for me.
Yeah, things are definitely different in Canada.
I didn't have any of the products that I use, none at all.
I had expected something like what I'd experienced before in the TV world, which was amazing set and cool-ass vehicles to work on. Instead, we showed up to what looked like a storage unit. It was kind of a trip.
Whatever it takes.
So we're taking the four-door and turning it into a two-door. Never been done? How cool is that?
People really don't realize how much work there is to do. I'd like to have it for 2 weeks minimum to do what I have to do. Basically, I get a day. Time is time. You can't change it. You can't get it back. These things take what they take. You know, we're just slaving this week.
My body is taxed. I'm ready to collapse.
We're pushing rope, whatever you want to call it, but we're making it happen.
Boom. Let's do it.
These guys are machines.
I'm surprised at how well they click for guys that didn't work together before. Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got everything you want. And it was really great to see how they all came together so quickly. It's really cool.
We want to pull the best out of each country, combine it together, and show the world what we can do.
It's a dream come true. Who wouldn't want to go to China, Japan, Brazil, and build a car in somebody else's shop? That's awesome.
If we were to go to some third world country and, you know, beat metal with coconuts or something, we could do that.
And the next stop, just tune in.
Deuces. Gotta go.